It was back to school today for the kids in Vero Beach. August 20th marks the start of the 2013-2014 school year. We just want to remind folks a couple of safety tips as the start of the school year begins. First, for drivers, slow down in school zones and make sure not to pass any stopped school buses. Also, beware of kids using the crosswalks. We want everyone to have a safe and happy new school year. Reporting for WPBF 25 News, I'm Stephanie Brzezinski.